You guys look so cute.
Mmm.
You gonna open
it?
What
do
you say?
So one, two.
Oh!
Find another one.
Older.
Okay. We're heading over to my Nana and Papa's house to have a light lunch with them and hang out and stuff. And then, did you have something to say?
Oh man, I was gonna say a light lunch. I'm starving. I wanted a heavy lunch.
Jesus.
I want a medium lunch.
And then we're gonna go see Ella for her first Easter. We're gonna give her our presents and stuff.
Do I
do
anything?
We all just got her something, okay? And we got Philip or something too. And then we'll be seeing Peter, I think. I mean, Jesse wants to go to the Unknown Festival as well. I'm pretty nervous about going there though, because of Jack's song. But it should be all good. But yeah, so see you at Nana's. You guys look so cute.
Hey.
Are you an Easter bunny?
Yeah.
Oh, I like your ears.
He wants to watch the Star Wars movie tonight, so.
We're gonna see the creepy sauce. Doll room.
Got some sauce on it?
Yeah. There's dolls everywhere. I'll show you. Doll. What the flip? I did not even see you this time. Why is it so much dog? No, Bubby. Hello, Mr. Bear. Mr. Bear.
You gonna open
it?
Awesome. Thanks.
You got it?
Why don't I get PJ Masks?
Do you like PJ Masks? Yeah.
What else is in there, Ollie?
PJ Masks chocolate.
Yum.
And mug.
Jackson. What's this one?
Around for days.
Hey, who
you
got?
He's like Maxwell
Eggstock. Watch. I love watches.
You have to get Dad to get it going. I don't know how you do them things.
Put it
in here, bud.
Oh, it lights up. Bouncy.
Give it to Dad. He can have a look. Put it on the right time.
Dad.
Yeah.
What do you want out of here? The chocolate or the mug?
Animal. It's called an animal.
I bet that's going to be
Ollie,
PJ
look at this
Moss.
Cool mug, man. You can have Milo in here.
I got a PJ Masks mug.
Alright, we just finished at Nana's house, so now we're going to head home and pick up Ella and Philip's Easter presents, and then we're going to head over.
And Dad's bringing my scooter.
Yeah, and you have to get some for Jack's. Ollie's green bike. We're going to head over and see them for their Easter, because we won't see them tomorrow on Easter Day. And then we've got to see Peter after
Mama,
that as well. So
it's playing on my bike.
Hey.
Who is that?
Hey, Bubbas.
Hey, Ella.
Hi.
Someone didn't. Hopefully sleep for very long.
Naughty girl. Gosh, man. Oh, we got you. No. Please. Squeeze it. Oh.
Oh, what did you get? It's not quite warm, isn't it?
Yeah. There you go.
See my vlog yesterday. Mum's still editing it.
Oh, so they're like rosters.
Yeah,
you tell. Oh, I can see your TVs. Can I see TVs? Look at this little burrito. Oh my god. Where's your purse? So, we've come home. We've chilled a little bit.
I'll bring my tea.
Okay, so now we have to go out again. Peter invited us for tea and she's got a surprise for the boys.
I love to I
know you do. So that's what we're going to do. And then, so today's the day where we've been visiting a few people, and then tomorrow we'll visit Nan and Grump, and we're hosting dinner at our house, so we don't have too much on tomorrow. So. You got him. So I packed jumpers for the boys. I really didn't pack myself one as well, actually, because I get freaking cold. What jumper? Maybe I'll steal one of Jessie's. That one will be sufficient for me.
Cow for Jackson.
Ollie.
Bunny!
Bunny!
Well,
he's not really obsessed
with cows anymore.
What do you say?
I was going to go to Adelaide yesterday morning and I got a shitload of money. But usually got to go hide inside and hide them.
Okay. What do you got, man?
I'm checking for one there first. Wow.
What do you say?
There you go, mate.
Yeah. All chickens might get that.
So grab your Easter baskets and go find eggs.
For the easy ones for Jack. Right.
There is lots and lots and lots.
What do you got there, Jack?
A funnel.
Looking. Keep looking, Jackson.
Remember, Kane, we've hidden some in harder spots.
Did you find more eggs?
Your
Look around.
Congratulations.
You found lots.
Find another one.
Hey, Jackson, your cow's telling you to come back here.
Watch out your fingers, you might get hit by a chicken.
Jackson.
Comes in. I put a green one in the green tree.
Well,
yeah. What is that rice? We just left Peter and Jason's. Now we're going to wash the car quickly because it's brother. Well, the outside at least.
On the outside.
Yes, on the inside. Ollie hates it.
That's okay.
I like it.
Don't worry, Mummy's coming back.
Bobby, now it's up to water.
Here comes the colorfuls. Tie-dye.
No, I got pink on my window.
Oh. Older.
Okay. So Caden wants to leave a note for the Easter Bunny. This is for the Easter Bunny when he comes. He's got a drink and he's got some carrot and apples. And then Caden wrote him a little note.